Located in Jinja Industrial Area, the Jinja Southeastern Division, Produce Dealers Circle is among the thousands of groups that benefited from the Presidential Initiative on Wealth and Job Creation, a MIOGA formerly composed of produce dealers. The circle has recently upgraded to maize, rice and millet millers. Currently, the group has 2,050 members from 15 associations. We were a group of dealers in several things. Some were produced sellers, others were millers of posho, rice, and groundnuts, while others would sell the finished products. Our emphasis, however, were people directly dealing with farm produce. Joshua Ahimbisiwe, the chairperson of the circle, explains that the group has been in existence for half a decade, but last year, after sensitization from the Microfinance Support Center, the group applied for MIOGA funds and got 30 million shillings seed capital. We got 30 million shillings as produce dealers. Each association was supposed to have saved at least 30%. To access the funds, out of the 15 associations, we had 9 of them got these funds. They used them well despite a few challenges affecting the increased prices of products. Just like other businesses, the produce business was greatly hit by COVID-19 pandemic. However, the MIOGA funds provided relief to the proprietors who were able to reinvest in their businesses. By the time President Museveni introduced MIOGA, most of our businesses were at the verge of collapse. However, when the MIOGA came, we got training from MSC, after which we started benefiting.
Indeed, MIOGA was a savior to our businesses.
The good news is the members of this circle are committed to saving, which has given Ahimbisiwe relief that very soon the group will attain its goals.
Our members are committed to saving, well aware that even through saving that we can alleviate poverty. Our savings are 32.9 million shillings. These are our savings for the past year.
The group's biggest dream is to produce a milling machine, as well as establishing a milling company of their own that would increase their produce as well as provide jobs for its members.
Our dream is to make a joint company big enough to employ all our members. Also, we would like to buy a milling machine, and once we have it all, our members will reach before even 5 years elapse.
Tomorrow, we will continue our story on MIOGA success stories. Report by Rachel Nachwala for the news.